guys, it's Sarah, and welcome back to another episode of Queen Behind the Screen. Here to celebrate our final episode in our Watermelon Tailgating mini-series, I have with us again 2013 North Carolina Watermelon Queen, Miss Allison Farmer.
Thank you for having me back.
Thanks for joining us. Do you mind telling them what our final recipe is?
Not at all. So today's final recipe is a personal favorite of mine and will be a touchdown with all of your guests. We're doing a charcuterie board. Charcuterie boards are super versatile and very easy to make. They can look a little intimidating, but don't worry. We will walk you through how to make the perfect board for your guests for your tailgate this season.
So our charcuterie board today features the best of both worlds with sweet and savory. For our sweet ingredients, we have strawberries, candied kiwi slices, blueberries, and our favorite, fresh cut watermelon that you can grab from your local produce area.
We also have some savory ingredients on the board to balance it out. So for that, we have mixed nuts, some goat's cheese, salami, and then you can always use your favorite crackers. Don't be afraid to get one with a little bit of seasoning in it too.
Now we have the perfect charcuterie board for any tailgate. Thanks for joining us in our mini series. We'll see you next time on Queen Behind the Screen.